North Africa, over 1,000 years ago. In the high Atlas Mountains, nomadic warriors roam the foothills. They are the Berbers. Their horsemanship is legendary. The horse is their most precious possession, the symbol of freedom and beauty, of strength and power. 1,000 years on, the blood of those warrior horses still flows in the veins of animals that are today kings.